the sudden, everything was shaking. I was at my home in Slovenia, but the earthquake that hit Croatia on 29th of December was so strong that it could be felt in neighboring countries. It took lives, injured many, and destroyed homes and livelihoods.
I'm Gregor Volaj, and I have been deployed to Croatia by the European Commission. My task is to support Croatian national disaster management authorities and to facilitate the arrival of the European assistance to the country.
Croatia requested assistance, and within 24 hours, most of the needs had been met. The EU Civil Protection Mechanism helped coordinate the emergency response. Over half of member states offered housing containers, tents, beds, heaters, and other material that people need to stay safe and healthy in this situation. Containers were swiftly assembled and brought to families whose houses are severely damaged or destroyed. I think this is EU solidarity at its best.